Assalamualaikum class play group. How are you all? I hope and pray that all of you are fine and doing great at home. So as you know that today we are going to study math. So let's begin with the counting of the beads. So yeah, in this video we have some beads and we are going to count them. It is just like we have already done it before in the class. It is just like that. So let's begin with it. Okay, you can also use different objects at home to count them till 5. And let's see how many beads do we have here. Okay, we can use different types of things to count. Okay, let's begin with it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job. So we have 5 beads here. Okay, good job everyone. You now what you will do, you can count your colors at home, you can count your books at home till 5. Okay, now moving on to our next task. So now you have to recognize the number which I'm going to show you further. Okay, now can you please tell me which number is this? 1. और ये मुझे कैसे पता चला? Because starting from this bigger spot, a standing line makes 1. Repeat after me. A standing line makes 1. This is the formation. A standing line makes 1. Now, can you please count how many stars are there? 1. 1. 1. 1 standing line. Good job everyone. Now as you all have already done it, let's trace it. Starting from, we'll always start from this bigger spot and we will move down and down. We'll make a standing line by joining the dots very carefully. One after another, we will go down and down, join every dot like this, okay, and we will make a standing line. Okay, so now we are moving on to our next number, which we have already done before. You just have to recognize which number is this. Yes, it's 2. How do we know it's 2? Because because of the formation जो हमने पढ़ी थी, जिसमें क्या था, turn around, make a slash and back on the road. 2. Turn around, make a slash and back on the road. 2. And yes, how many stars are there? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Very nice. Good job, everyone. So it was a reinforcement of the previous numbers that we have done. You are requested to please recognize it carefully and I'm giving you the task. Okay, now your home task is to count these rings and tell us that either they are 1 or 2. These rings are 1 or 2. Can you please count it for me? Okay, now count it with me. 1, 2, 1, 2. So I'm going to match these rings with number 2. Now can you please tell me where is number 2? Is this number 2? No, because it's a standing line. Is it number 2? Yes, it is number 2 because humne turn around kiya, then we have made it slash, then back on the road. It's number 2. So I am going to match the rings with this number. Good job, my kids. You are doing it very nicely. Okay, now take out your workbooks. Your teacher has already taken out her workbook. You have to open up page number 1313 and do not forget to mention the date at the top and the recorded lesson. Okay, my dear kids. Now, it is very easy. अब आपने क्या करना है इसके अंदर? आपने हर चीज को काउंट करके उसको मैच करना है. For example, I will do the first one for you. These are oranges. और आपने oranges को काउंट करना है और टीचर को बताना है कि ये कितने हैं. 1, 2, 1, 2. ये टू हैं तो आपने ये बताना है कि आइदर दे आर टू और वन. ठीक है, पहले तो आपने ये सब काउंट कर लेने हैं. और उससे भी पहले, सबसे पहले हम क्या करेंगे, हम जल्दी से ये नंबर्स ट्रेस कर लेंगे वेरी केयरफुली. आई एम डूइंग द फर्स्ट वन फॉर यू. ये कौन सा नंबर था? यस, अ स्टैंडिंग लाइन. 1. A standing line makes 1. और मैं जब ये tracing कर रही हूँ तो मैं pencil कैसे पकड़ रही हूँ? इस तरह से, बिल्कुल नीचे से. और हम one after another सारे dots आराम आराम से मिलाएंगे. इससे मिलाया और बहुत carefully हमने अपनी tracing complete कर ली one की. तो बच्चों, ये क्या बन गया? अ स्टैंडिंग लाइन मेक्स 1, जो हम पहले भी कर चुके हैं, है ना? यस, गुड जॉब. आप जल्दी से इसे रिवाइज कर लें अगर आपके जहन से निकल गया है तो, ताकि हम इसकी एक्टिविटी अच्छे से कर सकें. नाउ कैन यू प्लीज टेल मी विच नंबर वॉज दिस? 2. गुड जॉब. टर्न अराउंड, मेक अ स्लैश एंड बैक ऑन द रोड. 2. So I'm going to trace it this one for you. Okay, now starting from this bigger point, I will join the dots very carefully. Are you guys looking at this? Yes. I am going to match the objects with the correct number after this. Okay. Turn around, join the dots very carefully and neatly, one after another like this. और अगर इस तरह से हो जाए गलती से तो आप क्या करेंगे, आप अपनी मम्मा की मदद से erase कर लेंगे, जैसे teacher आपको अभी करके दिखा रही है, like this. And I'm going to join all the dots very carefully back on the road. Now it's number 2. So I have already traced the numbers. Now हमने कितने oranges काउंट किए थे? 1, 2, right? तो क्या ये 2 है? No, इस basket में 2 तो नहीं है, इस basket के अंदर है 1. तो कौन सी वाली basket में number 2 है? 2 कहाँ लिखा हुआ है? Yes. In this basket, there is number 2. So, I am going to match the circle with number 2. Kyunki isme 2 oranges hain. Isme circle ke andar kitne oranges ki picture hai? 2 oranges ki. To, maine isse 2 se mila diya. Now, moving on to our next. How many bananas are there? Only 1. Yes, 1 banana. तो हम कौन सी वाली बास्केट में 1 है जिससे हम इसे मैच कर दें? क्या ये नंबर 1 है? जी नहीं. गुड जॉब, दिस इज नंबर 1. सो आई एम गोइंग टू मैच इट. जॉइन ऑल द डॉट्स वेरी केयरफुली, वन आफ्टर अनदर, एंड डू लाइक दिस. और आपका होम टास्क ये है कि आप बाकी तीनों सर्कल्स के अंदर जितने फ्रूट्स हैं आपने काउंट करके उसके रिस्पेक्टिव बास्केट के साथ उसे मैच करना है. अगर ये 2 स्ट्रॉबेरीज हैं तो 2 के साथ, और अगर ये 1 स्ट्रॉबेरी है तो 1 के साथ. ओके एवरीवन, दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. This was the reinforcement of the previous numbers 1 and 2. I will meet you in the next lecture. Till then, take care of yourself. Stay healthy. Stay safe. Allah Hafiz.